As you can see, the jellyfish has no backbone, thus making it an invertebrate. Jacob.
Ah, Dr. Santiago.
Jacob, since you seem so focused, why don't you tell the class what an invertebrate is?
Well, that's easy. It's an animal with no backbone.
Well, it seems you already know this stuff. You should still pay attention in class.
Yes, sir. It won't happen again.
I'm sure it won't, but you still have detention for 2 hours. Everyone, I wish you could stay. Really, I do, but you need to leave now.
No surprise you're in here either. You gotta stop getting in trouble.
Hey, he gave me an F when I cleared this over D minus.
Oh, come on. Mountain Dew isn't a mountain in Minnesota. Even I know that.
Yeah, and it wasn't even one, it was 6. He had to go to the emergency room.
Whatever.
So, Bill, why are you in here?
Mr. Santiago took my ball away, so I bit him on the neck.
You know, I still don't get why you keep hauling that ball around everywhere you go.
Hey, it might come in handy someday.
Hey, no talking.
So, did you see Dr. Santiago today? He was in a rush to get us out of the class.
Yeah, I wonder what he's doing.
Maybe he's on a date.
I highly doubt that.
Hey, maybe we should spy on him to see what he's doing.
And what? Get more detention? I already had to break a date just to be here.
Hey, I thought it was just you and me, girl.
Dude, every single time you ask her out, she always says no.
And the answer's not gonna change.
Whatever. Hey, Susanna, you wanna go out with me? Ow!
Susanna, that's 15 more minutes.
Yes, Miss Johnson.
Jeez, a simple no would be fine.
A simple no is what you've been getting for the past 5 years.
Casual
about it.
It's fine.
I'm like a stealth ninja. Just get in there and see what he's up to.
Okay. Wrong way!
I knew that.
Okay.
Guy, so stupid.
Let's just hope he gets the answers we need.
What do you want, Will? I'm busy.
Why, hello, Dr. Santiago. Fancy meeting you here.
What are you talking about? You knocked on my door.
Why, yes. How funny. It's not like me and my friends are trying to spy on you or anything.
What?
Well, I like what you've done with the classroom.
Oh, why, thank you. Would you like to come in and see what I'm working on?
Sure.
This is my Toy Recreator 2000.
Toy Recreator?
Is there a problem with that?
No, sir. What does it do?
Well, whenever a toy is broken, it'll recreate it as fast as it was.
Wow, that's really cool.
So, what's in the jar?
Well, you gotta go to lunch now.
Okay, gotcha.
What do you mean he's not doing anything special?
I mean he's not doing anything special. He's just making a toy recreator.
Hey, have you noticed that there's barely anyone eating lunch?
Yeah, I wonder where everybody is.
You guys should go to the science lab. They're watching a movie.
What movie?
Dumb and Dumber.
Now we're talking.
Aren't you guys gonna go?
Nah, we're good.
Yeah, something's not right.
I highly suggest you guys go.
We said no thank you. Now leave us alone.
I can't do that. Okay, I will go now because the girl with the hat scares me.
Maybe we should go investigate.
Yeah, let's go.
We've got 2 kids refusing to come with us.
What? Time to the desk and then spread out and find him.
is everybody?
Don't know. It's like a Saturday.
Is it a Saturday?
Ow!
Of course it's not a Saturday. We just ate lunch.
Hey, Hunter. What's up?
Hey, Hunter.
Hunter! What the heck is wrong with him?
Don't know. We still have to find Will, though.
Alright. Now let's move before our friend here. What's up?
I can't believe I fell into this trap. Should have known it was just a setup. How could I be so stupid? Well, here comes Dr. Santiago.
It's Will. What happened?
Will?
Will!
Oh my god. He's dead!
Susanna, I highly doubt anyone killed him.
Look at him! He's not moving!
There's gotta be some explanation.
You know, I was gonna say yes the next time he was gonna ask me out. I didn't like that idiot all along. I guess I was just too afraid to admit it.
So you do like me.
Ah! What? How could you?
We thought you were dead.
Sorry, I was hiding. I thought you were Dr. S.
Why would you think we were Dr. Santiago?
Probably because of that.
I went to see a movie and I immediately got jumped by these kids. They looked like they didn't even know what they were doing.
It's probably because of this brainwashing serum.
So that's why Dr. Santiago wanted to rush us out of the room. He was just trying to brainwash us all.
But why would he do that?
I don't know, but we have to find the antidote before Mr. Santiago finds us.
All right, but you do know that we'll have to fight our way through.
Well, we handled that Jock Hunter back in the hallway, right? I'm sure we can take the others.
All right, let's do this.
So, about what I said earlier.
Yeah, I know. You thought I was dead, so you let your feelings go.
But just in case we don't find the antidote, I want to let you know that.
Yeah?
Guys?
I wish that I took those fitness classes instead of those gaming competitions. Okay, you got me. But before I go, look who's here to witness this. Selena Gomez!
So stupid.
Yes, we made it. Now let's just grab the antidote and feed it to the machine.
Hey, when it is all over, do I have permission to pound that doctor into a pulp?
You may pound him to an orange peel, but not to a piece of pulp.
Good enough for me.
Let's do this.
You've got to be kidding me.
Looks like we've outsmarted you.
Why are you doing this? What did we do to you?
I work at the highest university. Until I did an experiment and it went wrong, I was fired. And now I came here to Liberty Middle where I hate my job.
But that still doesn't explain why you do all of this.
I wanted to get back on top and none of you would help. So I brainwashed all of you to work for me. And then you three escaped.
It's not our fault you gave us the tetramine before you administered the serum.
Enough talk. Get over here and get the serum or I give it to you by force.
Dr. Santiago, I got your pick. What's going on here?
It's Dr. S. He brainwashed all of the kids in an evil plot.
Let's go. What?
That's such a preposterous thing. I would never do such a thing.
Oh, yeah? Take a look at this.
Okay, I don't know why all my kids are on the ground, but I think you need to come with me. And you can say goodbye to this month's paycheck.
Yeah.
Side effects may include being paralyzed for 2 to 3 hours. It